Unshackled from shadows. She will rise in moonlit glory and carve a path of brightness to the accursed one's second death. So saith the wise Alondo. That beacon of angelic wrath has taken the fight to Ketherick on the rooftop. In the first line of defense are dead. But storming the tower won't be easy. And if we wait too long, Ketherick will gather his strength and retaliate. For now, though, he's on the back foot for the first time since he returned from the grave. This is it. The spearhead moment. You brought us this far. So how shall we proceed? A sound strategy. Once it's done, me and my harpers will hold the ground floor while you hunt down the general himself.
Floric left some of her flaming fist. They'll scout the prisons and the barracks below to ensure we're not taken by surprise.
Say the word, and we're off. I'm touched, but I'm already spoken for. Very well. Side by side we'll stand, as we'll rip true souls from a false god. As good a prophecy as any. At the ready, harpers! In this light, there will be victory. In this light, we will avenge the fallen! The time has come. Ketherick will taste of death at last.
Let's get this over with.
At last. Thank you. strip your bones clean.
Blades bared.
Can't believe you'd betray the Absolute.
Time to waste.
Yeah.
consider my hackles raised. Heading there.
Flank. Outsmart.
Ah! take me on.
Coming through.
Can't afford to let up. Got to press on.
Nature will not even notice you are gone.
One day,
we'll catch a break.
holding back.
Death greets us all, but not today. This straight path.
Best be on my way.
Just what to do.
You still have time to surrender. I send you to Eldath's embrace.
another step forward.
This is the easy part. I go hunting.
Haste. Forward.
torn to cleric four.
What path lies before me?
Finding my way.
For the fallen.
Try me.
There's a parasite in that corpse, brimming with potent magic.